on 50. So you're
gonna wear it all the time now?
Yeah,
it's fine. It's fine. What do you think?
I always do now. I don't go outside without putting
on. I think most of them have 15.
Yeah, 15, yeah.
Which isn't great.
No, but the one I got now is 20, so it's better.
When we went to Miami, we got the SPF, like, I don't even know.
100?
Doesn't even sell it. They don't sell it in Canada.
But yet I've read reports and they're saying that anything over 30 is, there's nothing.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And yet my dermatologist said to get 60.
Yeah.
So I got 50.
Yeah, in Miami we were good for the first, like, we were there for I think 6 days.
Mm-hmm.
First 5 days, no burns, nothing. The last day, I was just like, I was so happy too.
Tonight
when
or
came
tomorrow.
In that day,
yeah.
Like that
Niagara
night.
Watch.
Like, oh, yeah.
To get Emily's listening.
Oh, just go to NiagaraWatch.com.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah. Hi. I guess it's catching the sun as it comes around, but still.
Gosh.
Well, that one came up as that's a microgreen overgrow. So that's a China rose radish, actually.
Oh, it's not the same as those ones.
No, these are more like the daikon, like they're white and they'll
pull way down.
Yeah, they really drill deep. But, yeah, and then just a lot of, there's French breakfast radishes, there's chard, there's bok choy's, there's all kinds of...
What is this one here?
This is a Salvetta arugula. It's pretty cool. Like, and most of the stuff down there is mustards. The Chinese greens will, the chards will. So what I'll do is I'll cover everything up too with the agricultural fabric. So it'll make it.
When do you know to do that? Based on the temperature outside?
Yeah, but this greenhouse is it's double poly, and I've got a blower. Although I don't think the blower is working well. So theoretically there should be a layer of air between these two. Yeah, but. But
so
regardless, with the double
ground
poly.
Won't freeze out here.
Yeah, it'll freeze.
It'll freeze, but they'll just keep growing in the frozen ground.
They freeze, like the greens will freeze completely. So if I, in January or February, when it's really cold, like these greens will be solid frozen when I come out. So theoretically it's like three layers. It's the two polys, the air, and then the fabric over top. But they'll still be frozen, but because of the like how hardy they are, it won't kill them. So when the sun comes up, they'll warm up and they'll be fresh and crisp. And they're better than in the summer because they're sweet. They've got the frost. So
I would have thought once they froze, when they
warmed
up, they would
agree.
Go
yes.
Well,
mushy.
If I pick them frozen, then they're done.
Oh, okay.
But if I wait and pick them after
they thaw by themselves,
then they're good. So yeah, it is pretty amazing. So, but yeah.
Could he be helpful?
Should have brought it back.
Joey? Hi, Joey. Hi.
Are you in trouble now?
Oh, I don't have food today.
It's on a diet.
He's allowed to have organic. What was I able to give him? He's green free. Oh, look at you. I know. Your mom said no. You're on a diet, I know.